let's go. My ball mains, they be hanging up. That 40 with a 30 on my side. Fuck nigga, don't get smoked. These R&B ass niggas wasn't outside when they singing for Lil Uzi Vert. Yes, I was right outside by the corner store.
Metro booming, make it boom.
There's no reason for me to live. No reason at all.
Life like this sure is sweet, huh?
It definitely is.
Oh, that's in place of my soul. Empty. I feel so goddamn empty. I may go rogue. Hit me, big bullet hole. Hit me.
I got something I need to get off my chest, man. Okay, so in the next 60 seconds, I'm about to introduce y'all to the biggest pick-me in internet fucking history. Justin fucking LA boy, bruh. I think I speak for all guys when I say I can't fucking stand this nigga, bro. This man's entire page consists of him shaming men and just pandering to the hoes. And I'm not talking about all women, because all women ain't hoes. Y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. If you ain't never seen any of his shit on social media, this is primarily what you gonna see, bruh. You would think he is a bitch his damn self, the way he be shitting on men in just about every post for some female validation. You know what's crazy, though? Who be fiending for female validation and still ain't been seen with a girl, bruh. How you 30, a pick me, and still can't get no bitches? Go start a family, old ass nigga. This entire interview that he did with Sweetie, she was talking about she deserves a world she could talk to, cheat on whoever she wants to, because she's a woman and she got a you know what. And this motherfucker was on some you go sis type shit. Yo, sim ad. I just had to throw this in there, but you already know this motherfucker light skin.
You could eat a whole dick, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. You was fake in the hood, nigga.
No shit.
Like that ass, nigga.
All right, I'm gone.
Say less.
Yo, shout out to Season, man. Shout out to Season, man.
I'm just a lonely child. Need someone to help him out. Oh, oh, I take his pain away, my pain away, because my thoughts been running wild.
Talking about
swing first, niggas.
What?
Swing first.
What?
Swing motherfucker first.
If she ever call my phone, you know I gotta tell. But I like that girl too much, I wish I never met.
Give me a minute. Got your navy on the phone. He asking for some walk. Got some bitches at my home. They cooking on the pot. Know some niggas in the A. Still trapping at the spot.
Hope no one heard that. Yeah. I hope no one heard that. Cause if they did, we gon' be in some trouble. Yeah.
Life like this sure is sweet, huh?
It definitely is.
Thank you.
What the heck?
I ain't got nothing for hoes. I let you run that by myself. Out of town, in and out coops. I miss my brother, so I got four dogs. Everything we say true. You lay your life trying to press them hoes. K9, inbox blues. I risk my life just to wake up sober. More money, more confusion. I miss that genuine love you showed me. $600 for a move. But it's all cool. We ain't running out of money. Everything you say true. But you wasn't here till I got sunny. And the scat back spinning like a dummy. While I'm going, they ain't got nothing for me.
Calling me, bro. Stop fucking calling me, my nigga.
I can tell she don't suck right. Time is shining, what the fuck is the sunlight?
All that boy talking brazy, but running that gunfight. These niggas be sweet like some motherfucking fuss strike. These niggas be buying the wave like a termite. That nigga.
Look at my gun, go to club. I ride it.
That was supposed to be me, bro. Nigga, that was supposed to be me.